Oh, gee.
Well, no, running. You don't belong to him. God's spirit truly lives within his people. And when God's spirit is in you, you know what's happening?
Well,
you're being changed. I mean, this is a scientific. Lord Jesus Christ, if it is possible, let this cup pass from me, yet not my will, but thy will be done. Now, many of you are familiar with this portion of Scripture. Jesus is about to go to the cross. He's in agony. His soul is troubled. We're going to look at it in a little bit. It's very difficult. This was not an easy thing. The Bible says that the night before the crucifixion, Jesus was so much in agony, he was sweating, get this now, church, drops of blood. I mean, he was in agony. I mean, his whole, he knew, listen, he knew that he was about to absorb the sin of the world. I believe that the greatest pain that Jesus suffered on the cross, more so than the nails through his hands and his feet, the greater pain.